I recently read a story about the origin of hand-block printing and have been fascinated since. It seems women, many, many years ago, that's how the story goes, were bored of wearing plain white cotton saris, so some of them decided to dip their bangles in dyes and print them on the saris. Well, like this. Carpenters who saw this hit upon an idea and they decided to carve designs on blocks of wood, thus giving birth to hand block printing. Fascinating story, isn't it?
Kilol at Nungambakkam High Road specializes in hand block prints from Jaipur. And though the store is just 4 years old, they have a very loyal customer base.
Kilol was started in 1986 by Mrs. Mamta Mansingka and joined soon by her husband, Mr. Virendra Mansingka. They started in a very small scale with just a few tables and block printing the fabrics. And today they have grown to a firm which has 12 outlets all over India. This is the Chennai unit. And we are doing very well because the cotton-rich fabrics are ideally suited to the warm climate.
The word Kilol is derived from the Sanskrit word to play, and they sure play with fabrics here. Unconventional and unique designs are what makes the brand what it is. They are equally skilled in delicate traditional designs as they are with the modern adaptations of the same.
Has records of block printing centers at Machilipatnam and Malwa, but if it is modern day block printing, then Jaipur it is. I made a trip to Jaipur once and visited a block printing place, and if you ask me anything about block printing, then the only thing I can remember is that distinct thud of block on cloth. It is a painstaking process, but the outcome is very beautiful.
Block prints are done on light shades and the dyes are almost always black or maroon. Some of the salwar materials at Kilol have undergone three different levels of block printing. First, the print is laid on the body of the fabric, upon which motifs are printed, and finally, the border.
Boundaries of traditional hand block prints, Kilol has now ventured into Western wear. They have some good stuff here with pleats and pin tucks. While it is good to see East meet West in patterns like this, there are times that you wish that the designing had a little more detailing to it.
Kilol also stocks running fabric and free-size salwars. Salwars with crushed dupatta or contrasting pyjamas are in demand. They stock tussar silk saris, and though they are a little expensive, they have a sophistication that is hard to match.
If you're interested to know how hand block printing functions, then Kilol has a do-it-yourself kit. This comes with a hand block print, pads, paper and handkerchief. It is priced at 300 and you can use this on fabrics, greeting cards or on paper. It is all about personalizing.
Apart from clothing, Kilol also stocks a few home furnishing items. The quilts are the most popular. Block printing is done on malmal cloth and cotton is later filled in. A typical made in Jaipur piece.
Yeah. This photo frame is made using water hyacinth after it has been cut, separated, washed and dried. Now this is a product by Green Earth Group, and this group is known for combining traditional skills with contemporary designs. This is a labor-intensive process, the making of this, but the outcome is so beautiful. Slip in a picture and this is something that can last you a lifetime, a gift worth cherishing.
The store also stocks some metal art. One can choose between the flowers, deco pieces and diyas. Most of them are sourced from Delhi and they are worth every rupee that you spend on them.
What is the one thing that can bring a smile to a lady's face? Yes, jewelry. Here at Kilol, they have a great collection of ethnic style jewelry, most of them in gold-plated silver. The ones that never go out of fashion, kundan and the antique work. But my favorite, this enameled peacock. They also have some jhumkis, which are quite tempting.
Kilol also stocks handbags in various styles. The beaded ones have become a common sight these days, so it is best to pick up the kalamkari bags or the cane bags if you want to stay in vogue.
I work at the Alia Sponsors, and in the morning when I leave home, I'd like to have the assurance that I'm well-dressed, because my agenda would vary during the day. I could go for a training session, I could go for a client visit, for a lunch, or very simply just catch up with friends. So I need to wear something that will look good through the day, whether it's in the morning or the evening, and I'm just dressed for the day and don't have to think about it twice. That's it.
One can choose between various types of clutches, and in case you're looking at saving all that pocket money, Kilol has some money boxes for teenagers in some really cool designs.
After you've picked up the ethnic clothes and the bags, you can't neglect your pretty feet. Well, that is why Kilol stocks some traditional looking footwears also. They have Kolhapuris and Jodhpuris and some amazing flats. Now let me tell you something. Picking up an outfit can be easy, but it is very tough to find shoes that match. Remember, feet happy, you happy.